never coming back. I don't want to be here ever again. No! No! I ran so far away. I just ran. I ran all night and day. To get the fuck away! Alright, Unmint. We're safe. Don't look at me like that! I didn't want to! Don't worry, I would never lay a hand on you, okay? No, please come back. Don't abandon me, please. You're my partner, I would never betray you. I promise. You still with me?
Still here.
That you are. Good.
Let's get going then.
He'll get over it. I don't know if I will, but he'll get over it. Oh, this! I talked to these guys when I was playing as Edward, and I never finished it. I can talk to the prisoner, or I can inform the Alik'r of... I'm gonna help her. I wanna help her. Because after this bullshit, I need to clear my conscience. I need to help somebody. Not going there. I'm going... here, to Dragon's Reach. I think the prison is down here, actually. Ugh! Fuck. Fine, I'll go around like a regular person, because that's boring. Oh, yeah. I think this is Edward's stuff, too. When I had to break out of prison in that last episode. God, that was fucking annoying. So let's go back. Alright. There's the Alik'r prisoner. Hello, sir.
Imagine blowing up an entire town. Damn college. Winterhold will never be the same.
Hold on, I don't want to pay his fine yet. I want to talk to him first. Hello? Hello?
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at you. Shut up. I'm talking to your prisoner. I guess let's talk about how we can help each other.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Oh, I guess I've done this before. Oh, why did they leave you here?
Because I was clumsy enough to be captured.
Oh, okay, yeah, I remember that
you're
line.
You're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't.
Okay.
Mm-hmm, until next time.
Well, now that the guards aren't chasing me out of the fucking prison, I can talk to him. Hello.
You know, I saw something near Shimmermist Cave, to the northeast. Some kind of creature. Small and wicked. Never seen its like before.
That's strange. Shimmermist Cave, huh? Map updated. Sweet. That Alik'r guy you got back there, I want to pay his fine.
Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
Alright. Will do. Hey, bud. I paid your fine.
You buy my way out of here. And I'll tell you what you want to know.
I did! Oh, fuck. Mm-hmm. That was an option. That was an option.
You buy my way out of here.
There.
Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you.
Yeah, that's cute.
But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid. Now set me free.
Alright, I'm killing Kamatu, apparently. Because he thinks that I'll walk in there and die. So he thinks that... Oh, there was something going on back there. I'm sorry, I missed it. Well, hello, Mr. Swindler, sir.
That's close enough.
Yeah, that's cute. Still want a mess? Yep, that is what I freaking thought. I can tell, Unmint.
Trouble? Or maybe treasure?
Hoping for both. This is really a dark day. It's creepy out here. Let's go in. Okay. I'm gonna equip Drakaris, just because it's extra magic damage. Oh.
I'm not sure I like these Alik'r warriors hiding out here. They seem like trouble.
Keep it to yourself. They're not paying us to talk. They'll be gone as soon as they've found whoever they're looking for. We'll have all the more corn.
I will strike the first blow. Ow. Oh, you're a plunderer, so you think you're cool, do ya? You're not. In fact, you are burning hot. Okay. No arrows. No bows. Still training myself to do that. I have to make a conscious effort to scroll past them. I go, ooh, arrow. No. Nope, leave them. Is there a chest up there? Eh. There is. Is that for glass? That's what it looks like. I'll take it. Sure, why not? It's 100 stuff. I'll sell it, if anything.
What was that?
Oh, nothing. It's just the sound of your death approaching. Except I missed. Fuck. I missed again. Fuck. Amit must be having an off day, too, because he... My tongue! You're just gonna hang out back there, are you? Yeah, that's what I thought. No, Onmond, he's mine! Is he an elf or something? He's a wood elf. Okay, yeah. See? I just did it. Damn it. Oh. Jesus Lord Almighty! Excuse me. Compose yourself. Oh my god, there's a lot of red dots. Get ready, Onmond. Jesus! What the fuck is that? Oh my god! Ugh. No idea what just happened there, but that was frightening.
Can you start running so I can stab you in the back?
Except you have a bow, so that doesn't even make any sense. Come here. Walker! Time to use... Actually, no, I'm not gonna use potion. Fast healing. One more time. Alright. Back to the deck. Pardon me. That's a nice pose to be dead in. Dark elf blood. Okay. I have orc, wood elf, and dark elf, I think. Or do I have high elf as well? I'm not sure. Oh, thief. I've seen that book other places. Potato! I shall carry potato. God, I love potatoes. It's like my favorite food ever. Anything with potato in it, I'll eat. Potato salad, potato soup, mashed potatoes, baked potatoes. Seriously, just anything. French fries, tater tots, anything with potatoes in it. It's just like automatically delicious to me. Okay, I was just down there. So we're going this way now. Down into the water, apparently.
Proven your strength, boy. Let's avoid any more bloodshed.
It's Kamatu.
I think you and I have some things to talk about.
Wait, you're talking to me? Is that you?
Oh. Stay your hand, warrior.
Hi.
It's no secret.
Can I get
here.
Out from underneath the waterfall, goddammit?
You've proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment. And no one else needs to die. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapons.
Just kidding. I'm underneath the waterfall. It's like when Harry tries to talk underneath the water when he's got the gillyweed. But, why are you after Sadia? However you say her name. Why are you after her?
She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice.
Well, so she's a traitor? They want her brought back alive. But seriously, they're gonna kill her when they get her back to Hammerfell. They totally are. I'm gonna keep my word. I've been sent here to kill you, and so you will die.
Of course, Senpai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps. It doesn't
Hey!
Matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue
I've already asked you this. You're Alik'r assassins. But whatever, I was hired to kill you, and that's what I intend to do. Because you're gonna make me repeat myself, so there.
I'd hoped we could work something out. That you would see reason. That we could avoid having to kill you. Very well, then. If that's the way you want to play it, we will.
That's the way I want to play it. I am really gonna need your help here, Onmond.
You win. You can't beat me.
Yeah! Thought you could kill me. I need to go back to Sadia now. There. Alright. Way easier than I anticipated. Special thanks to Onmond and his lightning of justice. Let's loot their shit. Oh my god. Yes. Seriously. You couldn't have given me anything better for that. What do my boots do now? Goodbye. How do I look now? Kinda stick out like a sore thumb, don't they? But oh my word, they're cool. So yeah.
I've got your back.
Hey, buddy. I don't know why I just talked to you.
Let's get going, man.
Let's go back to Sadia. Betrayed too many people. Can't betray this one. It won't undo what I've done, but it's a step in the right direction, so I'll take it. Alright, here we are. Fucking kidding me right now? There we go. Alright. She's still in the inn where we last spoke? Probably. In the Bannered Mare. Who's standing in front of the door? Nope.
You know what's wrong?
Obsessed with death. Yeah, I know. Alright, Sadia. She's still upstairs. Right where I left her. Alright, Onmond. Let's go talk to her.
Any news of the Alik'r?
Actually, yeah. The Alik'r won't trouble you anymore. Kamadu is dead.
At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare.
Good. Awesome. Thank you so much, Sadia.
All right, then.
So for now, she's gonna stay here. What happens when she wants to leave? Is she gonna contact me again? No idea. I guess we'll only time will tell. Let's see. What else we got?
Take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
You've come to the right place.
Sadia, wake up, dear.
Yes, Mum. You want a drink?
You again, huh?
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
I guess she's just selling to me now. Baked potatoes! Take. Thank you very much. Very much.
Until next time.
All right, Sam.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right
place.
Yeah, sure.
I'll drink.
A few drinks, a few laughs, and a contest.
I didn't think I could actually do this. You don't stand a chance, bro, except you kind of do.
Ha! We'll see about that. This is a special brew. Very strong stuff.
Yeah, okay. It's totally spiked with something.
I enjoy this
work right,
well
dude,
enough.
Dude, you're on.
Start round one.
I've
down
been thinking
the hatch.
Of selling the Intri Solda. Anyway, what do you need?
Are you drinking? Are you gonna drink?
Your
that
turn.
Was impressive drinking. All right, here we go.
One down, my friend. One down.
I'm actually having a drinking contest in Skyrim. This is pretty fantastic. See, now there's your cup. Where was it last time?
And how about you?
Second drink, easy enough, I guess.
So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest.
One more, no... No problems.
Wow, you've really done it. The staff is yours.
They're... Fast cream.
You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there.
Yes, sounds...
Hey, you don't look so good.
I'm just fine. Oh, I'm out. I'm gonna wake up in a haystack somewhere. Oh, God. That was pretty...
Wake up.
Wait, what happened?
That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blast.
What did I do? I don't remember a thing. Oh, my head. Oh, Onman does not look happy with me. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Yes, your head hurts and you don't remember where you are. I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage or a goat. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the table.
Oh, did I do that? I'm sorry. I don't even remember how I got here.
Oh, I'd love to help you figure it out, but I'm so busy cleaning up the mess you made of our temple. Now, if you were to help tidy up and perhaps apologize afterwards, I might be able to help you.
Alright, fair enough. Wait a minute.
Talk to me again when you've cleaned up your mess.
You'll talk to me right now. Was a man named Sam with me?
Debella teaches love and compassion, but that doesn't mean we're just going to tell you what you want to know and let you walk away from this. Pick up your mess, then apologize. And if we think you're sincere, we'll consider lending you aid.
Fine, bitch. Alright, Amund. He does not look happy with me at all. Look at that face. He's like, I'm disappointed in you, master. Sorry!
Still here.
Yeah, you are. You're loyal to the end of your days.
Let's get going, then.
Alright, cleaning up trash. Cleaning up the trash. Did I walk across one? I did. Repair supplies? Following to repair the broken staff. Giant's toe, holy water, hagraven feather. That's weird. So that staff he said he was gonna give me, it's broken? Motherfucker. Alright.
I suppose that'll
you
do.
Sure made a big Debella fuss over like three things. All.
Even for a drunk like
I'm not a drunk! I should have done this when I was playing as Edward. God damn it, that would have been perfect. Anyway, so do you remember anything I said when I got here?
You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred. You did say something about Rorik's dead. Maybe you should take a look there.
Alright. Fair enough.
I'm sorry. The Temple of Debella is closed. You can receive your blessing if you wish, but the other sisters are in seclusion. What do you need, handsome?
Well, why is it closed?
The sisters are communing with Debella. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back another time.
But I want to know what they're doing. Damn it. Oh, well. All right, I guess I'm heading to Rorik's dead. I don't know if I've been there yet or ever. I just remember the guy on the cart at the very beginning of the game. Talking about how he was from Rorik's dead.